Hall of Fame.
Listen carefully, because you got to sing it.
You can go there, but you won't find my name. Oh, my songs don't belong on the top 40 radio. You're gonna make that old back 40 be my home. I learned this song from an Italian cowboy named Joe Sweet. I know he's Italian because he pronounces sweet Dolce. Clear indication. You can learn it right away. You know, I've never been to the Hall of Fame, but I understand that what they have there to remind you of Patsy Cline, who's one of my favorite singers, is her wig. That's why I like this song so much. I figure I'm never going there because I don't even...